Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to the IT class. In the last class, we have discussed about drawing the pictures in the computer. So, which software we have used? ColorPaint. How could we open the ColorPaint software? Just click on Applications, then Graphics, then ColorPaint. Okay. After that, we have drawn a rectangle by using which tool? Yes, rectangle tool. Then we have drawn the lines by using line tool. We have drawn the mountains and ranges by using the line tool. Then we have familiar with the eraser tool. What is the use of eraser tool? Yes, we can erase the mistakes with the help of eraser tool. Okay, so now we can go for the next portion. That we can color, we can give colors. There are a lot of words waiting for you. Okay, so can we move with the chapter? Are you ready? Okay.
We have drawn figure 1.3 and figure 1.4. That are the two stages of drawing mountains and valleys. Okay, in the previous class we have drawn that by using the rectangle tool and the line tool. Also we have familiar with eraser tool. Okay, next I will introduce another tool. The name of that tool is pen tool. Okay, what is the name of a new tool? Pen tool. So we can use the pen tool for drawing the fields and valleys. Here in the picture you can see fields and valleys as drawn. Can you see? See this with the green color. By using the pen tool, fields and valleys drawn. That is the figure 1.5. Okay. So activity 1.3, applying colors. So you have to draw the fields and valleys. For that I am selecting the pen tool. Okay. Can you see the pen tool in the toolbox? Okay, where is the toolbox? In the left side. Where is the color palette? Yes, that is in the bottom portion. And here, this white portion, what is the name of this white portion? Yes, very good. Canvas. Okay, so we can select the pen tool. Just place the cursor below each tool and you can see the name of that tools. Okay, see, this is line tool, eraser tool, brush tool, flat fill tool, color picker, color eraser, spray can, rounded rectangle, polygon, ellipse, connected lines, curve. Okay, so we can just place the cursor below the tool and it will display the names of that tool. Okay, now which tool we want to draw fields and valleys? Yes, pen tool. So select pen tool, then you can start drawing. Okay. Okay, after drawing, now our activity is to give colors. That is activity 1.3, applying colors. Okay, so using flat fill tool, choose appropriate colors from color palette to fill colors in drawings of the mountains, the sky and the plains by clicking as required. Okay, so this is the color palette. You can see lot of colors in the color palette. Okay, from here you can select the colors and we can give colors to our drawings. Okay, by using which tool? Yes, flat fill tool. Okay, this is the flat fill tool. So we can select a flat fill tool. This is the flat fill tool. Click on that. Now you can give colors. Okay, then just click on the place where you have to give the color. Okay, like this you can give colors, and we can give green color to the fields and valleys. And we can give blue color to our river. Okay, see, it is very interesting now to drawing pictures. Okay, so did you like this? Are you eagerly waiting for drawing these pictures in the computer? Okay, so we can pray for the healing. Okay, so just write down the steps. I will send the notes through your WhatsApp. Okay, next I will introduce another tool. The name of that tool is brush tool. Okay, brush tool is used to draw coconut like this. See, here you can see coconut tree. Okay, so figure 1.7, adding coconut tree drawings to the picture. Okay, so by using the brush tool you can draw the coconut tree. Next, here an important thing is this, that is undo and redo. Did you heard about undo and redo? Then can you say what is the shortcut key for undo and what is the shortcut key for redo? You don't know? Okay, take this as an activity. You have to find out the shortcut key for undo and keyboard shortcut for redo. Okay, and you have to send to me. So I will explain what is undo and what is redo. Undo means previous actions can be discarded. Okay, for that undo button is using. Okay, if we want to redo anything, redoing. Okay, anything means we can use redo. Okay, so you have to find out the shortcut key for both. Then here you can see polygon tool. What is the use of polygon tool? To draw the leaves of coconut tree. Okay, this is the polygon tool. This is the leaves of coconut tree that is drawn by using polygon tool. This is the icon for polygon tool. So clicking on the points, you can easily draw the leaves of coconut tree, and you can give green color, applying green color to the leaves. It looks like very nice, no? Okay, so there is lot of extended activities for you. Here, draw the given figures with the color paint using the tools you know and save your drawing. So here is an activity for you, that is to draw a square and a triangle, and you have to fill the figures with the colors. Okay, then first activity is that drawing national flag with the color paint software, and you can use circle tool and line tool to draw the Ashok Chakra. These two are the activities that we can do in the next class. Okay, two activities could be do in the next class. Okay, so dear children, you have to do the activity, that is find out the shortcut key for undo and redo. Then you have to send the photo of your answers to my WhatsApp number. Children, we can meet at the next class by the next activities. Till then, you have to stay at your home, stay safe, and pray for all. Okay, thank you.